Hello everyone. Today is Sunday, and how I promise, today I will make a video about Finnish product what I made. On, what you see on my two previous video. Valentine's Day on September, and have you remember, I will made, I will show on this video how made decorative hat to wear on Valentine's Day, and this idea come to me, and I decided to show you this idea how made. So this is my first hat. This hat, have you remember, I made from paper, newspaper actually, and just how you see, paint I mix two color. Just a second, I show you. I mix this one color and white. So I have something like pink result, and I glue, how you see, some lace. On the also, okay, glue lace, decorate, and on the bottom glue cardboard, just how base. And this hat, how you understand, is not used only how decorate, but if put two photo on this two part and decorate this part, so you will have some romantic photo frame. So you will see, I glue some bling, you will see. Three paper rows on this side and one on this side. Ribbon roses, just how you see, to all of heart, and I used also, you see, gold. I don't know how call this, but some gold. So this is the first my hat, and maybe this hat I decided to make the present to my sister. So cousin sister, so I will hope he will like this hat. And I tell, if you will make on this way hat, you will make decorate too many holidays. To Easter, to Christmas, to Halloween, to Thanksgiving Day, On this way made hut, and it's very cool decorate on your home. So this is the first, and the second also just little on romantic style. It's how you see this hat I will made from a magazine page tubes. Decorate lace, two lace. The first I glue this lace, after this lace. Glitter, silver glitter. Some smaller circle lace. This flowers send me Casey Rose creation. Just a second, maybe light is okay. You will see better, I think. This flowers send me Casey Rose creation. I used also white feather, how you see. This is actually two earring. This you see, bling earring one, and this just pink big earring second. And I have some. I don't know what is this. Looks like white leaves. You see plastic white leaves. So I glue also this white leaves. So this is second hat, and this hat is you will use to how decorate on Valentine's Day, and I think you will made something like I glue this and to wall hanging made. You will use how decorate on the window, on the table, I don't know where you want. So this is to my hat, and I hope you will like this to hat and idea. So maybe you will see both of my creation. So I hope you will like this, and you will use this idea and made for yourself something like this. And now to this video, how I tell on every video. That is all, and thank you for watching. Have a nice Sunday and next week, and to the next video. Bye.